Oh, first off, congratulations. This is your first American film, and you win an Oscar. And then, as you just talked about, it was given to you from Brad Pitt. I mean, my goodness. And then we saw you guys have a conversation as you walked off stage. So I have to ask you, what did you guys talk about, and what did he smell like?
I didn't smell him. I'm not dog. I didn't smell him. No. Well, I've been watching him. When was his first movie? With that, he was young and with that. Oh, I forgot. So I've been watching him. He was a movie star for me. So, I couldn't believe he was leading to me, or he announced my name. When called my name, I can tell he practiced a lot. He didn't mispronounce my name. Maybe I just blacked out couple seconds or so. What should I say? Where am I? Or something like that. But I kept asking my friends, am I saying right? Do they understand what I'm trying to say? Something like this. I'm still not myself, so don't ask me too many questions, please.
Congratulations on such a historic win. You cannot blame Bong Joon-ho anymore. Okay. What was the biggest challenge you faced in your acting career, and what did you get from Minari's grandma, Sunja?
Well, it's not happened right at the moment, because I had a long career. I'm trying to build up my career, you know, step by step. There's nothing just happened, bang, like this. I don't believe that kind of thing. This award means, it's happy, very happy when you get it. But me, myself, I don't believe in competition, especially in our field, because we are comparing different movie, different role. So I'm just lucky tonight, just luckier than the other nominees. And maybe who knows, it's American hospitality for the Korean actor, I think.
Not just kung fu flicks and this and that. Like, how do you feel about like real stories coming and telling about different variety of Asian cultures that's been coming out lately?
I'm sure it's about time. The sharing different story is, I think it's very nice to understand each other, and we should embrace each other, because people are categorized like black, white, yellow, brown, something like that. That's not nice way to just divide like that. You know, I think if we put all color together, make it more prettier. Even rainbow has 7 colors. So color doesn't matter. Gender doesn't matter. I don't like to divide like, you know, like this, men, women, or black and white, yellow, brown, or some other way, the gender, you know, gay or straight or something like that. I don't want that kind of thing. So just we are equal human beings. We have the same warm heart. So did I answer right? Or I'm not sure. So it's an opportunity for us to sharing the story together.
Brad Pitt was a producer on Minari, and you just met him for the first time. What was that like? And if you could do a movie with him, what genre would you choose?
No, that will never happen with my English and the age. No, I don't think so. So I don't dream impossible dreams. So no, no answer.